Has this ever happened to you while trying to start your riding lawnmower? If so, I'm going to show you something really simple. There is a screw right here that's supposed to hold your choke in place. And if that screw isn't tight, your choke probably isn't fully closed while trying to start a cold engine. Once you get that thing lined up and you tighten down that screw, your lawnmower should start right up.